count on.
New information on breaking news you saw at 5, a deadly plane crash in Angel Fire.
4 people were on the plane, all of them died. We talked to a man who not only saw the horrific wreckage, he shot video of it.
Firefighters responding to a plane crash in Angel Fire can barely put a tarp over the wreckage.
There were no flames at the time. The fire department was in the process of covering up the scene.
Michael Turry provided this video and these pictures of the wreckage. He drove up on the crash about 30 minutes after the plane went down.
When I came up on the scene, there was really nothing left of the aircraft or to indicate anything that it even was an aircraft.
At the Angel Fire Airport, Turry says there is no real control tower. It's pretty much pilot's choice. And he says this was a bad choice.
The winds were very, very strong and gusty.
The plane is a 47-year-old fixed-wing aircraft registered out of Texas. 4 people were on board. All are confirmed dead.
It was sickening and it was saddening.
Turry says he talked to a pilot who was driving along the road next to the airport and couldn't believe a plane was taking off. But tragically, it wasn't up for long.
He just saw this ball of fire. Just a, you know, very sad day up here in Angel Fire.
The victims' names have not been released. The NTSB will be on site tomorrow to begin its investigation.